Training institutions in Bahrain's private sector can resume their activities starting September 3, 2020, as the kingdom continues to ease its COVID-19 restrictions. Jamil Humaydan, the Minister of Labour and Social Development, announced this in a circular release to training institutes. As of today, there are 2,918 positive cases of COVID-19 in Bahrain, out of which 2,883 are stable. 35 are in critical condition, while 162 deaths have been registered. A total of 40,549 cases have been treated and discharged. The total numbers of people tested for COVID-19 are 892,926, stated the health ministry. Proactive measures adopted by the kingdom, well before detecting a coronavirus case, were instrumental in raising Bahrain's recovery rate as highest in the region, said Bahrain's envoy to the US. The 98% recovery rate, Sheikh Abdullah bin Rashid Al Khalifa said, is a testament to the kingdom's innovative approach to contain the spread. Death rate here is 0.36 PC. He was speaking during a discussion on innovation for responsible governance during the COVID-19 pandemic. Authorities shut down a restaurant in Adliya, classified as tourist service, for violating COVID-19 precautionary measures. The facility was shut following an inspection conducted by officials of the Department of Food Control Department, Inspection Department with the Ministry of Industry, Trade, and Tourism, and the Bahrain Tourism and Exhibitions Authorities. The Jaffrey Endowments Administration rejected allegations doing round on social media platform about it holding a meeting and making a decision on the upcoming Ashura season as unfounded. What is being circulated on social media are absolutely incorrect, the administration said.